Whatever you do, don't follow her into the bliss.
Chasing the same wedge of rancid cheese. The father was the first person to...
Turkeys aren't as dumb as you think.
A monster job is what we need to rattle Faith. That girl has every Peggy drunk on her lies. I want to take her down a notch. Thanks for the info.
It's a world that welcomes you with open arms. I'm not searching anymore. I'm here to share his word.
The fact that the mist won't affect people here is a good thing. Nice to take a breather. That wasn't too bad.
Just Blacktail Militia. Now, they're heavily armed and wary of outsiders. Just my kind of people, huh? But I haven't heard anything from Eli in days. So I expect they're already at war with Jacob Seed. Only message I did get was from my niece, Jess. She said the cult had turned the lumber mill into a prison camp.
Get to see so much
you. Maybe you can start there.
Goodbye, I'm sailing.
Deb, if you find yourself running low on funds, the best way to make a quick buck is to go hunting. There's a lot of folks out there who'll pay good money for meat and skins.
Whatever you want.
Did you hear Jacob nab one of those deputies? It's getting so that no one's safe anymore.
Hope you drown better than you shoot. That was a joke. Bring on my people skills. Who trains their soldiers up in these mountains? They got the home field advantage.
This is our final warning. This is our final collapse. We must prepare for what comes next.
Get
we must prepare for the new Know your purpose. Do what needs to be done. Sacrifice. And when the moment finally comes, we will be ready. Mother Nature doesn't care who you are or where you came from. She eliminates without conscience and empathy. Only the strong survive. Or so it used to be.
The Maggie's our shepherd, and we're his
scientists have manipulated nature for ages.
One less pig.
They've done it all wrong. They've made us soft. They've made us complacent. They've made us sick. But when the farmer breeds his animals, he segregates them according to their traits. He discards the diseased and the inferior and the weak. He acts without conscience or empathy. We are like the farmer. We cull the herd.
Ready to engage. Not a good spot. I'm on the move.
Our time is near. This is no accident. This is no surprise. We have been warned throughout history. The Persians, the Romans, the Caliphate, the Mongols, the Babylonians, all of them gone. What have we learned? Empires always crumble. This is our final warning. This is our final collapse. We must prepare for what comes next. We must prepare for the new Eden. Know your purpose. Do what needs to be done. Sacrifice. And when the moment finally comes, We will be ready. Mother Nature doesn't care who you are or where you came from. She eliminates without conscience and empathy. Only the strong survive. Or so it used to be. Scientists have manipulated nature for ages. They've made us soft. They've made us complacent. They've made us sick. But when the farmer breeds his animals, he segregates them according to their traits. He discards the diseased and the inferior and the weak. He acts without conscience or empathy. We are like the farmer. We call the herd. Our time is near. This is no accident. This is no surprise. We have been warned throughout history.
What the hell?
The Persians, the Romans, the Caliphate, the Mongols, the Babylonians, all of them gone. What have we learned? Empires always crumble. This is our final warning. This is our final collapse. We must prepare for what comes next. We must prepare for the new Eden. No.
These poor people work out
there. You got real hard, kid. I can't believe those fuckers were keeping folks prisoners there, waiting for their indoctrination. Thanks for springing, Jess. That niece of mine is as tough as nails, but she's got a knack for trouble.
Need your help. It's important.
Check in on her for me, would you?
It's gonna take more than a little love to bring this place back.
Thanks for busting me out. Name's Jess. If you're out here picking fights with the cult, then I'm guessing you already know my Uncle Dutch. Look, I don't got a lot of time to waste. I'm gonna get right to the point. I was on the trail of one of Jacob's zealots. Goes by the name The Cook. Yeah, don't sound so scary. But believe me, he's one twisted fuck. Almost tracked him down. But a Peggy patrol got the drop on me. I need your help. We can't let this trail go cold. If you're looking to hook up with the Whitetails, this could be your way in. And more importantly, you'd help put an evil motherfucker in the grave. Gotta move. Wasted too much time already. Follow me.
Make sure we got everyone out.
See that? That's his calling card. Innocent people burned alive. Goddamn cults grabbing everyone. They'll take you from your home, the bar, even church. Don't matter where you are. Then they slot you into one of two categories, weak or strong. See, Jacob's building an army, and anyone who can't or won't fight for him winds up dead. Culling the herd, he calls it. Wholesale slaughter innocent people. Nobody believed it was happening because nobody wanted to believe.
Jacob Seed runs the show out here. He's built up an army.
Looks like a body. We're gonna need some help here.
We got a killer to catch here!
There's the one we're after. The Cook. He's one of Jacob's favorites. The one who leads his purge. The Cook's bought into all of Jacob's bullshit. This motherfucker's gonna get what he deserves. Let's have a look. Careful. Stay low. Shit. I don't see him anywhere. Got some people locked up.
We gonna do something about that? Change in position.
Anyone tries to escape, I'll set him straight.
should burn.
Shit, I don't see him anywhere. Switching from people locked up, though. He treats people like fucking animals. Keeping them in cages. Okay, let's do this. But keep your head down. If they spot us, those hostages are dead.
Something's gotta be up. Okay, something's up. Like the prodigal son, the father may yet forgive you.
This whole world is ending, a new one begins. Let the wild world shade our sin.
Fucking Peggy.
What?
Don't see him
no more. Not a good
spot. Got him! He's right there!
Shit. Guess quiet ain't your thing.
Feel the holy cleansing
fire! You gotta help me. Please.
Get
me
off my spot!
Well.
I got myself injured.
You're getting out of here alive!
You gotta help me. He's got...
Thanks, Deputy.
No one. Bastards are showing us pain.
But there were others. They took them up the mountain.
Well, don't let them... You really pulled my fat out of the fire.
Thank Thanks. God! You're just in time!
There's more of us. The cook. He took them up the mountain.
Cook.
Oh, God.
Not like they need this anymore.
He took others. Took him up the mountain.
Let's get moving.
Thank you so much.
You're not one of those Peggy's, are you?
You know why they call him the cook?
That a couple years back, Jacob sent one of his guys out to round up this family. Parents and kids. First thing he did was starve them.
You're different from the other cops I've met.
Not even a drop of water. After 3 days, they got so thirsty they had to drink their own piss. But the kids didn't want to do it. So the parents forced it down their throats. Kids puked it right back up. Cook didn't like that. So he went and strung the parents up on posts under the hot sun.
Jacob C's in charge out here. He's ex-military, he's a combat veteran, and he's a psycho.
Hold up. I think I heard something. Remember, if they spot us, those people are dead on sight.
Better angle.
got so much to live for.
That was close.
I didn't want to.
Jess, have you ever thought of joining the forces?
The army? Nah. I don't like being bossed around.
Fair enough.
What a bunch of assholes.
But I'm a good person. Help me, please.
Thank you. Hey. Let's go. Pretty soon there were no more piggies left. So he laughed and set the parents on fire. And the air filled up with that sickly sweet smell of roasted flesh. I'll never forget that smell. When they finally stopped screaming, I looked around and he was just gone. Vanished like some sort of demon in the night. Anyways, that's why they call him the cook. Let's take a better look.
Anything
Not a good spot. For a deputy, you know how to get things done. That wasn't too bad.
Now what? That's it, I guess. Dutch was right. Cook's dead, and I don't feel anything. All I ever wanted was to find this guy. And now, I don't know what I'm supposed to do. Dutch has been right about a lot of shit lately. Colt, Eli, maybe he's right about you too. You need someone to watch your back? Call me. And, thanks for everything you've done. Well, they won't try that again. Looking tired.
Hi.
Hold still. It's supposed to say wrath, not rat. Sin must be exposed so it may be absolved if we hide our sin. We hide ourselves. You will not hide any longer. Your true self will spill out on this floor for all to see. Perfect. If Muhammad won't come to the mountain, then bring the mountain to Muhammad. Let's begin! I thought a friendly face might make your atonement easier. Our devoted. We are gathered here to bear witness. Let's try that again. Our devoted, we are gathered here to bear witness.
Our devoted, we are gathered here to bear witness.
To those willing to atone for their sins.
To those willing to atone for their sins.
Will you, Nick Rye, place your hand upon the word of Joseph?
Will you, Nick Rye, place...
Oh, fuck that.
No, I never given in to that psychopath.
You, deputy, place your hand upon the word of Joseph.
Will you, deputy, place your hand upon the word of Joseph?
And renounce your sins and admit your transgressions.
And renounce your sins and admit your transgressions. Say yes.
Just one word.
And finish this.
Thank you. We got Peggy's on our ass! Take out those planes! Behind us! Get the planes or we're dead!
Could have been worse.
I swear, one of these days.
Oh.
Hope you drive better than you shoot. All my people skills. I've walked through the mansions of dictators before. They all look the same in a way.
Gave you a chance for salvation and you threw it away. Look at what you have done. Look at the wrath you have wrought. On the move. Brothers, sisters, do not fear. We have prepared for this. The Father has shown us the way. Prepare my bunker. I am coming to join you. We will await you.
What if Joseph is right? Did you ever stop to think about that? Everyone thinks he's crazy, but he's not. Look around you. This world is on the brink. You can feel it in your bones. Look at the headlines. Look who's in charge. You want this key? Because you think you're saving people, but they are already safe. We had a plan. You don't understand. You don't believe. You don't care! May God have mercy on your soul.
You need to go now. There's no telling what Eden Skate will do to them after all this.